The 21st century, to me, is a technological century. It's a century in which technology is becoming more and more important to our daily lives. Whether you're talking about mechanical engineering or computer science or aerospace, as time goes on, you'll see more and more educational and career paths aligned with space. And so the fact that we have a strong space program here at CU Boulder, I think, is an asset for society.
A good academic, just like a good explorer, has to have courage to take risks, to do things that other people may not think are worthwhile, and to persevere at those things, even though they don't pay off right away.
Humans haven't gone past low Earth orbit in a long time, and so I think we're trying to find that big next mission, such as getting to Mars, going and exploring asteroids. We have a lot to do. I selected CU Boulder because it's the best. Honestly, in space research, it's the best. The fellowship allows me to see research outside of my lab, outside of the navigation work that I do. It allows me to see a wide range of research, and I get exposed to a lot more.
I think myself and all the other Smead fellows embody characteristics that were very important to Joe Smead, and that's a desire to engage the community, potential for leadership in industry, and a strong curiosity for all the science in our fields. Ann and Michael have done such a good job of turning the aerospace department into a less rigid hierarchy of students and professors and more into a family that has discussions across the dinner table.
The biggest aspect of this gift is the naming of our aerospace engineering department as the Ann and H.J. Smead Aerospace Engineering Department for all time going forward. The Smead program has been fantastically successful already. But what this gift means is kind of a supersizing, if you will, of the Smead program. So we'll be able to impact more students, we'll be able to attract additional faculty, we'll be able to go after greater research challenges.
We're incredibly proud to carry on the legacy of Joe Smead. He was a remarkable alum and an inspired pioneer in the aerospace industry. He was also really dedicated to higher education and the transformational value it had. And we're really proud to be associated with him, and we look forward to continuing to work with his family as we go forward into a really exciting future.